That's too much ice cream.
But above all, it serves the protection of human rights and of civil rights, of civil liberties and of political freedoms for all. And you know, it was interesting because I remember when the Berlin Wall fell. Germany is now one country of 80 million.
Diarrhea.
We see all these previously unfree countries now really eager to join the European Union as well. You know, this was a tall order. Countries like China have an entirely new set of values, the values of liberal democracy that required them to get their proverbial houses in order to gain membership. But they do it because the expected payoffs were so great, not just in terms
Susie.
Of prosperity and development, but in terms of rejoining the European family after decades of Soviet rule. So all this had started with Western Europe, but now these Eastern and Central European countries are joining too. Countries like Poland, like the Czech Republic, like the Baltic States. The EU is getting bigger, and it feels, at that moment, like it's getting stronger.
Hey, Chloe. Chloe.
That these countries that had just joined and had made such an effort to join and got their houses in order would actually pull back. Nobody thought it was possible that these countries would pull back their democracy.
It felt like it was all just moving forward.
It felt like it was all just moving forward.
Oh my God. No longer cold. I'm no longer cold.